President Trump announcing a $738 billion defense spending boost in front of troops at Joint Base Andrews. The bill is securing a pay raise for the military, funds for part of the border wall, and now even officially creates the Space Force. Here with the impact is Green Beret and Florida GOP Congressman Michael Wallace. Congressman, thanks for being here this morning. So sometimes, you know, big things can get lost in the news cycle that we have. Give us a big view of how significant this bill is.
Well, this was truly a historic night. It was the largest defense bill ever, $738 billion, repairing our military, promises made, promises kept to all of our soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines around the world. And the creation of a new branch of the military and the Space Force, the first time in 70 years since the creation of the Air Force. And we all, you know, we can make our jokes, but this is deadly serious. The Chinese and the Russians have developed the capability to take out our satellite constellations that our entire economy and our military are completely dependent on. So this is incredibly important. And Pete, I have to say, I'm going to nominate you for commandant of the Space Academy so you can be in charge of the space cadets.
Oh, boy, that is a serious life goal, but I feel like you, my friend, more qualified. But, you know, people have made jokes about the Space Force, but that is the next frontier. It is the current frontier of the battlefield. Why did President Trump see that and the importance of that when others weren't even talking about it?
Well, you know, just as we dominated air power with the creation of the Air Force in the 1940s, we now need to dominate the ultimate high ground, which is space power. And we've seen, you know, the defense budget declined year over year under the Obama years. Meanwhile, the Chinese increased their budget over 80%, and they've made huge investments. They can shoot down our satellites with lasers, with missiles, with killer satellites. And I don't think folks fully realize how dependent agriculture, our banking, navigation, telecommunications, and of course our military is on our systems up there. And everything the Chinese do up there is backed by their military. They're going to put up their own space station, their own manned station on the moon. This is again deadly serious.
Well, and most wars are determined before that first shot is even fired. If they can put you
in
the dark before anything happens, you're in serious trouble. Briefly, the importance of a pay raise too for our troops.
Well, it's the largest in 10 years, and they deserve it. We also got in there benefits for our Gold Star families, some taxes that were repealed, and some child care that I was able to get in. And then importantly, we also expanded parental leave from the military to all federal workers, and that was a huge priority for Ivanka Trump. This was just some good news and a great night, a historic night for the president and the country.
Well, thank you for laying out for us. Congressman Waltz, I will see you in the Space Force. Someday.
First Green Beret in space. I have goals, too.
You could be that man. You could be that man. Right. Appreciate it. Merry Christmas.
Thanks. Merry Christmas.